So actually, yesterday I was speaking about something about dry philosophy and about Harikatha. Dry philosophy is not actually Harikatha. It's very sweet to hear. Ordinary people cannot distinguish, they cannot understand. That is a big problem. So they come in trap. Follow? Harikatha, to understand what is Harikatha, what is dry philosophy, you must come to some level. Then automatically you can get some sensation. You hear, you can understand this Harikatha. It's a dangerous problem. At present there's a big problem. In Vrindavan also, different sampradaya. Maybe they are from Ramanuja Sampradaya or different sampradaya. They are all speaking Harikatha. And to get popularity, they memorize Gauranga philosophy. They are speaking Harikatha, Gauranga Katha. And all Gauriamat people running there. Follow what I say. They are speaking nice Bhagavatam. They can memorize, very nice memory, speaking. But ordinary people, they cannot understand this is Harikatha or not. Follow what I say. They can speak some Sikhastakam slok, one or two. The people can think he loved Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Actually, they don't believe that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Swayam Avatari. Even that they don't believe. But if you hear, like Mayavad Vashya, Mahaprabhu what told? There is nobody in this world who can hear Mayavad Vashya fully and ignore. Not possible. So enthusiastic way of representation. Sankara Saksa Sankara. Sankara Bhagavan speaking in such a way, you cannot cut Siddhanta. So nice. But Mahaprabhu give us warning. Follow. Another point is that what is Siddhanta Virod, what is actual Siddhanta, that also you don't know. Main problem is there for newcomers, I'm very always anxiety. Because they don't know. They have no experience, lost Bhajan Bhava. They cannot understand that this is Siddhanta Virod, this is Pakka Siddhanta. They cannot understand. Follow my point. Another point. If some sadhu is from Ramanandi Sampradaya, maybe he can speak very nicely. But when he is speaking Bhagavad Katha, different kind of Siddhanta Virud is there. You cannot understand. Another point, Bhagavatam is just equal to Krishna. Bhagavatam is just equal to Krishna. Now how I can expect that my Guru Maharaj can give Krishna to me? Follow my point. How I can expect 100% that Maharaj, Guru Maharaj can give Krishna to me? Krishna se tomar Krishna dite paro. You heard this kirtan. Krishna se tomar tumi dite paro, tomaro shakti ache. Mama, you are late. Actually, this is only applicable for Shuddha Gauriya Vishnu. This word is not applicable other. Follow? Other Sampada, Ramanuja Sampada, Ramanandi Sampada. You cannot. Maybe they are sadhu. Maybe they are perfect sadhu, but in their life. Their Ishtadev is Ram. Follow what I say. So Gurudev, when giving you mantra, that means in fine form, sukshma form, giving Krishna to you. You couldn't realize at the time of Diksha. At the time of Diksha, you couldn't realize that Gurudev already gave Krishna to you. He said, where is Krishna? I cannot see. Follow what I say. That this word we cannot apply for Ramanandi Sadhu. Maybe he can speak Bhagavad Katha, he can speak nicely. We cannot expect Krishna from him. Because Krishna is not his Ishtadev. What Gurudev can give? Gurudev can give his Ishtadev to you. Yes. This vital point, all foolish people. I am crying lonely. How to protect you all? You are all my child. All the time, you can ask him, all the time I am anxiety. I personally have no attention now to protect you. How to protect you? Maybe you can misunderstand me. If I put pressure on you, you can misunderstand me. Then big danger. Follow what I say. That is the main problem at present. You cannot understand who is speaking Siddhanta Virodh, who is not. Just in Brahmapuram, I was speaking Harikatha. After my Harikatha, some devotee speaking. Brahmacharya. It's very nice speaking. When you speak, immediately beside me, some Maharaj was sitting. I pinch him. This is Siddhanta Virodh. Yes, Maharaj. Follow. It's very dangerous. Very dangerous. Maybe your Guru Maharaj cannot run for your sense gratification. You cannot expect Guru Maharaj can give some entertainment to you. You cannot expect. Only you can expect Krishna can give in the final. Anyway, that day I was speaking, you can remember that Srila Ashram Maharaj, just opposite of Shiv Mandir, the temple I was, Mayapur, Bhutabrit Prabhu. He was in college, he was a university student, staying in hostel. Someday Kirtanananda Prabhu and some devotees of Prabhupada, I mean they are disciples of Prabhupada, enthusiastic way, they take magazine Gauriya and request people, please read it. No, please read it. You are wasting so much money. Please read and find something speciality there. Request them. This way, that time preaching, you can go mad. If I go on speaking how they used to preach, you can go mad. Giri Maharaj, Nadia Prakash, daily, like at present, so latest machinery, system, so phone, mobile, computer. You can print paper daily. It's not a matter of joke. But that time, you see, old machinery, nothing else. Prabhupada used to publish daily Nadia Prakash. Daily, like newspaper. And some devotees, they're specially taking this responsibility. They're taking Nadia Prakash Gauriya, morning time when earth is over, gone. Train to train, they're distributing one by one. No prasad, you cannot expect water prasad. Train to train, hard life, then maybe 11 o'clock or 12 o'clock they cross, somehow they go to Lagbaya Gauriya mission from Chaitanya Mahat, they sprinted. Later on, some press was there in Krishnanagar also. Mahananda Prabhu, who is Astra, his name is Paramahansa Maharaj, he was in charge of that mall. I am in that place, Gauriya Press there. He used to distribute, after that going there, giving all papers, information from this mall in written form, letters, hand over to them. They give all papers to them, take paper and bag. Again, some not sold, again they are coming up to Mayapur. When they are reaching Mayapur, it is almost 10 o'clock, 10:30. All snakes and jackals roaming around. Water, insects, dangerous insects. Chaitanya Mahat. There was no more. From Ulurgad up to Chaitanya, there was no more. Then they reach, that time all devotees, some doing Harinam, some taking rest, no prasadam sometime. In our life also happened like that, not like them. Their life was more, this way. So they distribute in Gauriya. By chance that day is giving this Gauriya Patrika to Ashram Maharaj. Ashram Maharaj was very much in favor of ex-mission. You understand? He was very much in favor of, he used to go there. Follow. That time, Maharaj somehow took this paper, Gauriya Patrika. After getting this Patrika, sometime in the evening time, he wanted to read. Just first line, but I am speaking about what is actual Harikatha, Vaikuntha Vartha, what is ordinary philosophy. To give you this idea, I am speaking. He taking this Patrika and open, and we read first line written by Prabhupada, first line, one line. Immediately his brain gone. This word I never, this not ordinary word. This word not at all ordinary word, has some big power in this word. Who is that man? Who is this sadhu? I like to see. Like our Guru Maharaj used to say, don't try to change any line of kirtan written by Narottama Thakur, Bhaktivinod Thakur. You have no right to change any mood line, even not the tone. I mean, sure, this, you know, this is written. You have to sing it, Garan Hata Sur, you know, this Sur. Sur also, tone, also fix up. You have no right, it is fixed up by Guru Varga. Follow Varga. That time actually, Guru Maharaj used to say, if you change word, it is very offensive. But each and every word written by Narottama Thakur, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they have immense power. Enormous power, you cannot expect. It's bija. You can think, what is this word? You cannot understand. This word, if you change, it totally means different. Don't try to do it. It's big power. Only we who cannot read big shastra only can memorize some kirtan, like Gaur Kishore Baba. He used to book books. I always do Parthana Pembadishu, nothing else. I told you, na, automatically manifests everything by Hari Nam. You cannot believe it now. Even in which birth, we can get this facility, I don't know. It's not a matter of joke. But we can get this life if we are sincere and everything. Now what I am speaking about, that Maharaj, I mean, that student, college student that time, now after that he was Ashram Maharaj, he ran to Gauriya Mission to meet with Prabhupada. He meet Prabhupada, and first darshan, when he look at Prabhupada, gone mad. Then and there, he submission unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada. Not only he, big personality, Suniti Kumar Chattopadhyay. Suniti Kumar Chattopadhyay, he was the head of the department of language department of Calcutta University, Suniti Kumar Chattopadhyay. Acharya, he was giving title Acharya. Acharya Suniti Kumar Chattopadhyay, that time. When he got one Gauriya in hand, when he started reading, he gone mad. He instantly write one letter to Prabhupada. You are exalted personality. I thought so long, it was my conception, I am the head of the department of language, that means I am the topmost languagist. But when I read your Gauriya, I find my foolish number one. He write to Prabhupada one letter, please try to compile one Gauriya Abhidhan dictionary, so that way which word we cannot understand, we can find. We cannot understand what is written. It's not ordinary Bengali. It's Bengali, but they cannot understand. Still they cannot understand. So what I mean to say, understand. Out of your bhajan power, automatically, your bhajan power can give you full impression if somebody inclined to you. And if not 100% in Gaya, can give some impression also, which he cannot erase in his whole life. Impression of their inside heart, like your Guru Maharaj. Going to foreign country, Portugal, they look at Maharaj. After looking, who is he? Old man, so power. Look at him. Acharan is actually main thing. Main thing is Acharan, right philosophy. Yesterday I was also touching this point, how to understand who is in line with Guru Bhargava. Excuse me, I am not going to criticize anybody. I am giving scientific documents under the guidance of Prabhupada. How to understand? In Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can bring Chaitanya Charitamrita, I can show you. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami giving argument, nice argument. In between, when he is giving some identity of this Vaishnava, this Vaishnava, this Vaishnava, different branches, you know. Here is the branches of Nityananda, these are branches of Adi. When this Advaita Gosai branch coming, when that branch coming of the Advaita Gosai, there Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami giving some argument. He is Advaita, this branch, and then coming, the Advaita Gosai having five children, five boys. Out of there, Achyutananda and Govinda, I forget another name. Two, Govinda, yes. They are in line with Advaita Gosai. Follow? It is written. And in commentary, Krishnadas Govinda, it is almost commentary. And also, commentary of commentary given by Prabhupada and Bhaktivinod Thakur. It's almost commentary. Everybody can understand. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking. Actually, Acharya Gosai, Advaita Gosai, Mahavishnu, no doubt. Mahavishnu, Mahaprabhu himself confessed. It's Mahavishnu. How we know? Because one day in Gambhira Mandir, Advaita Gosai coming with some tulsi and flower garland. Follow? Then giving tulsi and flower all onto a lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never allowed this. But before leaving, I mean going away from world, this excellency. Never Mahaprabhu allow. Hey, put tulsi, no. He become very angry. But this time Mahaprabhu don't speak anything. You can go through Chaitanya Charitamrita 100 times. But you cannot, yourself cannot find this kind of Siddhanta, which can manifest by the mercy of Prabhupada only. Follow? That time Mahaprabhu not speaking anything. With tulsi and flower all worshipping Mahaprabhu, and Advaita Gosai making joking, like Mataji, oh, doing that? Advaita Gosai doing. And Mahaprabhu laughing. After archan is over, Mahaprabhu forcefully take that tulsi and flower from that bucket, residue, and take and throw unto the lotus feet of Advaita Gosai. Follow my point. 100% document that Advaita Gosai is Mahavishnu. If he is not Mahavishnu, nobody has their right to take tulsi in the hand, except Mahavishnu. Follow what I say, Sadasi. This way we can identify that Advaita Gosai is 100% Mahavishnu, no doubt in him. Supreme Lord himself indicating. Now question can come, how is that possible, Maharaj? Is just Advaita Gosai, Mahavishnu. How possible that only two of his songs in line and other going diverted? Deviate, how possible? Where is he is Mahavishnu? You can put argument, because you are at liberty to put argument in front of me, Maharaj, what is that? He is Mahavishnu having some control over everybody. Not. Follow what I say. There Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami clearly writing, we are less interested about those who are leaving Advaita Gosai Those who are not following, or follow my point. Very vital point, don't forget. Krishna's Kaviraj Goswami directly writing, those who are not going to Advaita Gosai, we like to drop their issue. We are less interested, we don't like to. Those who are in line with Advaita Gosai, we are interested to speak about them. It is written. Same thing I was speaking yesterday. But somehow you want to support your darshan with some what I speak with that. Prabhupada said, so now question, I can come to this point after, because in between if I speak is bad. Some material people, they are putting argument, how possible? Is Advaita Gosai, is Advaita Gosai Mahavishnu? Then how is possible the law, his songs, they are not following him? They are following just Martha Gosai, Raghunandan Acharya. He is the topmost Smartho leader that time. He was going to mislead the whole society wrong way. Mislead in wrong way. But still nobody was there to control him. Follow. Advaita Gosai is so powerful. If we do hunka, oh, then Brahmando can say. But still Advaita Gosai, I think, is one kind of supporting factor. If Maya is there, Bhagavan is there, darkness is there, light is there, sun is there. So we can, Supreme Lord is very clever. He's so clever, always allow two things to go side by side. Maya is there, Bhagavan is there. Oh, why? What problem? Can go. Why? Bhagavan is so clever, Bhagavan like to put you in trouble, Maya, and Bhagavan like to watch. What is the intention? Out of the map, forcefully he can cut and come to me, I can give blessing, he can get power automatically. But the jeep can get power. Where? If he is at all in line, he can get power. Power is the Gana, he can get immense power. Follow. How it was possible for Swami Maharaj, old man, 18 times heart attack down. How possible? You just think. So much enthusiastic attitude, so powerful. Possible. He is doing some siddhanta, that is different issue. We can discuss after. But energy came from Prabhupada. Nityananda, otherwise it was not possible for him to preach in mass level, I mean grass level, grassroot level. Now Mahavishnu, if Mahavishnu is, Advaita Gosai Mahavishnu, then how we can expect some material son to take birth? How we can expect? The three sons are prime material. Now our question is that, in infinity Brahmanda, what you can see, what you cannot see, what you can imagine, what you cannot imagine, all kind coming from the original source, right? Matter, antimatter, what not, everything coming. Everything coming from Vishnu. Original source wise, Srishti, creation, everything. Everything coming from Mahavishnu. So when everything coming from Mahavishnu, why you cannot understand that it's also possible? It's one kind of diversity. Bhagavan like to put some example or this, that, why? If you find some sannyasi fall down, why you criticize? Why you cannot accept it? That's one kind of example, milestone for me. I can myself learn from his fall down. Oh, this can happen in my life also. So those who are Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, they never criticize. Ordinary people think he is criticizing. He is putting this as an example. Like it is written, when Shuddha Guru Vaishnava bound to speak some, put some instruction in front of disciple, sometimes the disciple think Guru Maharaj is criticizing, not that. Guru Maharaj is bound to save you. If you leave Guru Maharaj alone, he can do Harinam and take prasad and leave body. No headache there inside Guru Maharaj to speak or ba 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 about them. Follow? He is filled. All is peaceful. You can do Harinam and leave body. Why you put and put question? Why you come put question? If you put question, you have to answer. And to give answer, I will have to side by side probe black point, drawback and positive point also I will follow. Some drawback I will have to say, this is right, this is wrong. Automatically I am going, it seems that I am criticizing. Hey, don't go there. Say, Sahaja is. Guru Maharaj criticizing? No. Don't come to Guru Maharaj, he cannot criticize. He can stick up. Many times I told, you can remember, Tulsidas is giving same argument. Sadguru mele, ved batave, gyan kare upadesh, kaila ka maila chute, jav aak kare pravesh. Tulsidas is speaking this way. Sadguru, if Sadguru, transcendental guru, if you meet, Sadguru always want to show you the demarcation. Hey, don't go there, don't do this, don't do that. It's his duty of Gurudev to guide you properly. It is the duty of Guru. If Guru Maharaj is not doing, then Guru Maharaj, you know, can get punishment. It is the duty of Gurudev to guide. It is negative, it is positive. Don't go there, don't do that. If you think otherwise, it's up to you. You can lose your bhajan. Follow. Tulsidas is speaking, if you are meeting with Sadguru, the first duty of Sadguru is to show you the demarcation between matter and antimatter, matter and spiritual thing. First, Gurudev repeatedly speaking, this is material thing, this is spiritual thing. This is bhakti, this is not bhakti. So, automatically in line, Guru Maharaj is bound to speak about somebody. Whereas he is less interested to speak about something. That time Guru Maharaj is not at all going to criticize anybody. It is written in Shastra. He is bound to show way to you. That's why he is not. When should the Guru Vaishnava is going to speak something, then maybe it is one kind of example. There is no hatred attitude, no envious attitude inside heart, so that he can get punishment. That's why Prabhupada used to speak in front of all common public, Parashvabhava karmani na prasansayat na garhet, vishyam ekatmakam pashyana prakriti purushena cha. Prakriti and purush, a joint venture, like business, this creation, prakriti and purush, follow. Together, Prakriti and Purush. And all, you know, creation coming, you are there, I am there, everybody there. Prabhupada giving instruction, Parasvabhava karmani na prasansayat na garhet. Never try to criticize about anybody. Try to rectify yourself. Prabhupada speaking. If you want to criticize somebody, because you are in somebody, like to criticize somebody, he is now in bondage stage, he is going to criticize him, that kind of fault can come in his own life. Automatically. Suppose he is doing for woman association. You can automatically find someday after you are growing some, this kind of problem. So never try. But when Bhakti Srila Bhakti Bhava Puri Goswami Maharaj, this kind of pure devotee is speaking, hey! Santo Goswami Maharaj, then there is no problem. Follow. Prasamsa also means, Baba speaking, Parasabhava karma, na prasamsa na garhe. Don't try to criticize, don't try to praise, glorify. Both dangerous. First day when I was speaking that the qualities of Vaishnavas are not material qualities. I told, na, you forget. Yeah, not giving time, 7 minutes teaching me what I can speak. Anyway. So all the qualities of Vaishnava were transcendental. And all the qualities of material people, it seems my Guru Maharaj is having same quality like him. But not same. His material quality, it's transcendental quality. So Prabhupada requesting you, giving instruction, Parasvabhava karma in no persons that never try to glorify, never try to decry, I mean, criticize, don't. both dangerous for him. Because anyway, we'll have to concentrate on his quality, figure, everything. Material, no? We are habituated in material world. We cannot do away with matter. Because matter is there all the time, in dream, everything matter. Out of that, you can, when you are elevated, you can find spiritual matter, like very fine, you can see. You can remember the day I came, I was speaking, yatha yatha atma parimajyate so matpunna gatha savano vidhanai tatha tatha pashyati vastu suksham chakshu saiva anjana samprajuktam. I was speaking, na? You forget? Gradually, Gurudev, Vaishnav can bless you. You can grow your fine darshan, very fine. Very fine darshan you can get. Follow what I say? Very dangerous. Now, actually, Tulsidas is speaking, it is the duty of Gurudev to give you instruction, positive or negative, all the time, to save you. And when you are going to give Purna Kipa, full Kipa from Gurudev, Tulsidas is giving nice example, like one coal tar, you know, coal, Kaila, is black, very dirty. Coal is very dirty, black. Tulsidas ji giving example, when fire entering into coal, then it become molten gold. Its dirtiness, its blackness, blackish color, all gone. Now we cannot find blackish blackness. Eh? Only we can see like gold milka, very nice. Tulsidas ji giving same example, when bonded soul gradually going to get full kripa, gradually, one by one, full kripa, then his whole mind, body, everything can change. Follow? Then that time, kaila ka maila chute jab aank kare pravesh. When fire entering into coal, then you cannot understand this coal. Cannot understand. But one condition, you will have to get in touch constantly with fire. When you take the coal outside, again cool down, again a little blackness, dirtiness can arise. Same thing I was speaking about here. Somebody can act as Acharya, no problem. But we have seen when he is not in line with Gurudev, Guru Bhargava, gradually he can lose all his power, and he can become ordinary man, but you cannot understand. He is doing his all activities, his Siddhanta, his everything, one pure Vaishnava can detect, is fallen soul. Fallen soul doesn't mean you have to go for a woman association, not there. Not there. Follow what I say. You cannot understand. Everybody giving garland, worshipping, Jai Gurudev. But he is already out of his line. Already, totally. But nobody can understand how to protect them. He can be Sadguru up to that point, when he is completely in touch with Gurudev. Like coal, if you take out of fire, then cool down. Again can become dirty. So long as you are in constant touch with the transcendental world, I mean Guru Varga, you cannot expect any shortage of power. Follow what I say. You cannot expect. Pangung langhai te girim. A layman can cross Himalaya. You cannot believe. I myself, example. How I fall down one or two times from Himalaya. Dangerous place. If I fall down, thousands of miles I can go. But Gurudev saved me. Because Gurudev permit me. Two, three times I fall down. Then somehow some stone was there, I just catch. This way Gurudev said me. Not that Gurudev is Mayapur, I am in the Himalaya, not that. A Sadguru, a Satsisho can feel in between them some nice feeling. Gurudev is always there with me. And Shishya, Gurudev can feel Shishya is always with me. What to speak about our, you know, Vaishnava culture? What to speak? About those who are yogi, jnani, they can also manifest this kind of power. I don't want to criticize anybody. One ex-mission is Gurudev giving power to disciple there, he is in England. And somebody giving some sarbat. Sarbat, you know? Liquid sarbat, drinking. And some, very nice. And when he want to drink that sarbat, solution, I mean nice sweet juice, or maybe. Then inside that, there is picture of Gurudev. Don't take it. Poison. He can go mad, he cannot believe me. They are not Vaishnava. Huh? One type of nice juice or drinking.
Fruit? Drinking.
It was poison. It's poison. There. Then that material is not actually spirit, I mean, Vaishnava Guru. He is in yogi line, worshipping Mataji, Kalima. There is picture appear in Sarvat. Don't take, it's poison there. Then how you can disbelieve that Guru Maharaj cannot help me? Huh? You should not disbelieve. 100% Guru Maharaj can help me. When Guru Maharaj can understand my position up to this point, Guru Maharaj is going to pull me, na? Guru Maharaj is going to pull me off. Come. Mahayano jeno gato sapanta, why written? All our Purva Acharyas or Sanatan, Rup, Bhaktivinod Thakur, Raghunath, they are going. I will have to go same way, but I cannot jump. They can gradually pull me. They can gradually pull me towards them. Come. If they think there's no duplicity there, my heart is clean, I want to arrange the highest good for all. Mangal, charam mangal. Follow. One pakka sadhu, genuine sadhu cannot misguide you. Only for to get some pratishtha and money, position, it is not the symptom of Sadguru. Sadguru cannot misguide you. 100% Sadguru can show you, though it is very tough, he cannot give any garland, pratishtha, he cannot find his market there in foreign field. At present we are thinking like medical representative. Ah, it is my field, why you come to preach here? They speak this way. It is our field. Why you come here to preach? I don't know, it is your field. I thought you are sadhu, but you want to prove that you are medical representative. It is your field, I should not come. Follow. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, a realized soul sitting in North Pole of this earth can speak something about some Siddhanta. Same Siddhanta you can expect from a realized soul who is sitting in the South Pole, North Pole and South Pole. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, maybe representation is different, little bit. And more or less the theme is same. Follow what I say? Bhaktivinoda Thakur himself, I can show you one by one. So, there can be some speciality, you cannot misuse this word. There can be some speciality, but the speciality has some limit, so that limit cannot cross Guru Varga. Be careful. Speciality, of course, Goswami has having, Swami Maharaj has some speciality. Who not? Keshav Goswami has some. Everybody, who not? Everybody, all Guru Varga. But that doesn't mean they are going to break the code of conduct set by. You already know, those who breaking Prabhupada, they clearly declare, Mahamantra you cannot chant, you can chant only, you cannot speak. They become demon. Whereas Prabhupada used to announce their name himself in Maya. Now, Gaudiya editor, the great, going to speak in front of you, all sitting with diarrhea and pain. Gaudiya is. He thought, is out of my own power I am doing. Arjuna also thought, I am powerful. He is giving commitment in front of Brahman. Hey, Brahman, I can protect your child. That Brahman came in Dwaraka, kingdom, and speaking of foolish king there. They are doing some sinful activities. That's why every time my wife giving birth to one baby and losing all time. Nobody there to protect. Arjuna was there by chance. This time I can protect your boy. You can protect? Pradyumna, Aniruddha, they are big, big, they cannot protect. You can. My name is not Pradyumna, my name is Arjuna. And my, you know, bow and arrow is Gandip. Foolish, don't speak that way. My name is Arjuna. Okay, you come at the time of birth, I can call you. Arjuna, going there to protect that boy, baby. As soon as baby take birth, die. How possible? Then Arjuna going there, making with bow, with arrow, making some such construction, so that even fine needle cannot go out. What to speak about needle, even ear cannot go out. But still, when baby took birth, die. Then a Brahman speaking all rubbish against you, a coward. I told you, you are not, you have no power. You told me if I cannot do, you have to enter into fire. It is your commitment, you have to enter in fire. Follow. That Arjuna crying in front of Yudhishthira Maharaj, same Arjuna is there. Same bow and arrow, Gandiv. But I couldn't protect those, you know, Mahishis, the wives of Krishna. Follow. Mahishi abduction of Mahishi, abduction, you know? It's dangerous, all done by Jogamaya. Arjun feels shy now, want to commit suicide, I mean, enter into fire. Arjun says, stop, don't do it. Let me show you what happens actually. Then, in chariot, putting Arjun and going, Mahakalpur, dark, so much darkness. You cannot see your own body. Krishna giving order to wheel. Sudarshan, go ahead to show us way. Flying horse. Mahakalpur crossing, they are fine. Bhumapurush praying to Krishna. Oh Krishna, I wanted to say, see you. Because I am busy with your seva, you give me seva, I cannot this way. So I wanted to see you both. Because they are Naranarayan actually. Naranarayan actually enter into Krishna Arjuna. Not that Krishna is fully Naranarayan actually, not. When Naranarayan enter into Krishna and Arjuna. Krishna is itself complete. Everybody is there. All avatar, countless avatar is there. Who not? Everybody. It's very nice. Then Arjuna could realize, oh my God, I was so foolish. I was popped up. I thought I was out of my own power. I am in Kurukshetra, the battlefield, it was Krishna. Everybody looking, Krishna is passive. Krishna give commitment, I am not going to fight with him. Only I can, driver. But actually Krishna fighting. Arjuna think I am fighting. Krishna sitting. But it is written, all the lives of Dronacharya and Karna, they are so powerful. Nobody can defeat them. But Krishna take all power from them. Arjuna was just instrument. Arjuna was playing the part of an instrument, where Arjuna thought, I am doing. After that, Krishna showed, this is my power. So preaching can never be done by own power. Preaching can only be done by the power of Nityananda original. Otherwise not possible. So you see this way, Arjuna when come back in front of Yudhishthira Maharaj was crying and crying. Cannot even speak even single word, only crying. Arjuna, Yudhishthira Maharaj, what happens? Arjuna ultimately crying and speaking. Vanchito aham harina bandhu rupina. Hey Rajan, today I am going to lose all my friend, bosom friend, topmost. And also at the same time he was Hari, I mean Supreme Lord. Both I am losing. I cannot bear that kind of separation. If you can discover someday, you are feeling heart-rending separation. You are going to die by the separation of Prabhupada, Guru Varga, Nityananda. Then you can show. You can enter into Raganuga Bhajan. I can promise with my skirt that day. Be careful. When you cannot stand, you can mad. Oh, leave me, I am going to die. That time, I am sure, like Gorkhisa Bhavaji, Vamsidhar Bhavaji, sure. Don't try to imitate any acharya. If somebody hear this speech, they become very angry with me. Because I am speaking all about naked truth. I am not going to insult anyone. So, one acharya can get full power as he is in line, fully. And these his activities can prove, his Siddhanta's activities can prove that he is in line with or not. He can make fool of you, but he cannot make fool of Bhaktivinod Thakur Maharaj or Keshav Maharaj. Very clever, very intelligent. First of all, it is my request to you all, try to understand the difference between material sound and transcendental sound. Try to understand this difference. Is it Harikatha or no? Like I told you long ago, I was speaking. One day, Honorable Chief Judge of High Court came to attend the function organized by Srila Bhakti Daita Madhava Goswami Maharaj in Calcutta. My Guru Maharaj was also there. Sridhar Goswami Maharaj was also there. Keshav Goswami Maharaj also there, Bhakti Kumar Mosin Goswami Maharaj also there, Bhakti Vijay Jadav Goswami Maharaj also there. All like star and moons sitting. Yes, you can watch. From distance, if you see one Vaishnava sitting, so power coming, glamour. You cannot see the glamour of Sukhdev Goswami because he is all ash and dust. But who can see? He can see. Follow. It's written Bhagavad. Because you have the eyes, you can say, oh, like fire just covered up with ash. Oh, so sitting, high court judge sitting, after hearing katha, speaking Harikatha, after his speech is over, he was supposed to go because limited time. He already told Maharaj, I can stay only 1 hour, not more than. Okay, you can, 1 hour over. Almost, he came in between, not from the beginning. But when Harikatha over, 1 hour already over, then a security guard, everything is there, he is going, beg for pardon, I'm going, yes, he's going. And the security guard there, driver opened the car, is going to step into car, put one step down. In the meantime, here the kirtan of Jadavar Goswami. In the meantime, he hears the kirtan, Jayavusya. They are going to start car. Wait. Again he come, close the door of the car, coming back again in Sabha and sit. Hear full kirtan and paying dandava to Jayavusya Maharaj, then going. Follow what I mean to say? That kind of feeling, if you get that kind of sensation of feeling from any sadhu, then be sure he is pakka sadhu. We are not going to point out anybody. Suppose you feel, he's going to touch my heart. Each and every speech going to threat me. Be sincere. Then become, then be sure. Yes. Why that high court judge is material man, he coming out of car, I mean, hearing full kirtan. Has some speciality? Huh? Who man going to attend a kirtan who is doing very nice harmonium, you know, airy organ, this, that, not touching her? Yesterday somebody playing Harikatha going dizzy. I said, no, don't do it. Then stop. You follow what I said? He's playing music, like in Vrindavan, the music. Harikatha going, background music. If he want to give enjoyment to you, then I'm a pros. Prabhupada speaking. It is not my duty to give you enjoyment. Maybe you become angry with me. You are leaving me forever. Maybe for 10 years after you can go, Maharaj, before my death, Maharaj, I have done mistake. Okay. Up to you. Follow what I say. Don't become fool. I cannot misguide you. You yourselves, everything I cannot speak clearly. You must understand what I mean to say. And guide accordingly. Try to guide yourself. Why I speak this word? Those who are going to justify with themselves, then Krishna can help them. In English, one word is there. God helps themselves, those who help. God helps them, those who are going to help themselves. It is written there. Uddharet atmana atmanam natman naiva avasadayat in Gita, Bhagavan says. Try to help yourself, foolish. Don't try to misguide yourself. Krishna speaking. I'm not speaking. So what question?
There is one Gaudiya Sampradaya.
There is one Gaudiya Sampradaya?
From Mahaprabhu. There is one tree with many branches, no?
Yes,
and
yes.
And now the branches are already some sub-branches. But they are still from the same tree. And why we are telling this difference?
How we can say, same thing I told you, do never follow. Same thing, Advaita Goswami is branching. Kishwara Gubirai Goswami is speaking. Maybe it seems it's same branch. But sometimes some tree can get some cancer. You will have to throw. Follow. Oh, what I say, like to follow me first. The same thing Kishwara Gubirai Goswami wanted to speak in front of. You don't give attention.
No, don't listen.
Mean you have full attention. You have to hear. They hear. Actually, Krishna Gavidas Hussain speaking, though it seems all the, you know, boys, I mean, sons of Advaita Goswami from same trees, but they are going to leave Advaita Goswami. Because, how I know? Guru Tagi, you know Bengali word Guru Tagi means he leave Gurudev. Follow? Guru Tagi means he is going to leave Gurudev. He already leave, he is Guru Tagi. And another point, Guru Bhogi. In my all articles I write, so many articles there. But it's Bengali, you cannot read. You will have to learn Bengali. Guru Tagi and Guru Bhogi, follow me. Guru Tagi means externally you say he is the disciple of that Gurudev. Oh, really? But inside he is already living Gurudev. Living Gurudev means his Siddhanta, Acharan, Siddhanta, everything live. That means living Gurudev. Follow? It's called Guru Tagi. Guru Tagi means Gurudev is not material body. Gurudev is spiritual, I mean the Bani Saru. If I am going to avoid Gurudev Bani Saru, then mean I am Guru Tagi. I already leave my Gurudev. But external people cannot find. They are not so clever. They cannot understand I leave my Gurudev. Another point is Guru Bhogi. Guru Bhogi means I like to enjoy my Gurudev. As a present situation. Excuse me. There is a present situation. we like to enjoy our Gurudev. Enjoy my Gurudev means I like to use the reputation of my Gurudev and earn name, fame, position, everything. It's very easy. Because otherwise, directly if I go, you cannot give me a girl and nothing. But if I keep myself backside of Guruma, I am disciple of Gurudev. Really? Huh? It's more dangerous. Like Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, those who are directly speaking Mayava, I mean Buddhist, they are direct Mayava. We cannot, they are Sunnavad. They don't believe Krishna is existent. Oh, it's okay for us. It's very easy for us to understand. Oh, we cannot go. But Ved Mukhe Mayavad. Shankaracharya keeping Ved in front. Well, we understand. We follow Ved. Yeah. But Ved Mukhe Mayavad Bodho Ke Odhik. Ved Mukhe Mayavad, we keep Veda in front, but backside we are corrupted, is more dangerous. Krishna Kaviraj Goswami. But that the situation was so sensitive, that time it was very urgent for Shankaracharya by the instruction of Prabhu to come at least to this seva. So urgent. But actually it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, bathe in front. Common people say, hey, bathe is there. How we can say they are Gnostic? They don't believe. Bathe is there. So it is more dangerous because bathe in front, backside they are corrupted more than Buddha. At least we can detect he is corrupted. But you cannot corrupt it here. Follow what I say. So actually, Krishna Kaviraj Goswami wanted to speak this thing. Those who are not going to follow Advaita Gosai, his speech and Siddhanta, they are already out of that tree. Trees is there, sometimes one branches get, you know, dry up and fall down. Sometimes it happens, I speak cancer out of joking mode. But it's like cancer. Like one type of cancer. They develop cancer, you will have to cut that branch. Then when you cut and throw, in that case you cannot say that that branch is also from same tree. You can speak? Yes or no? Then try to follow this point.
But there are other branches, maybe foods?
Huh? Other branches? I'm not speaking about all branches? Foolish!
That means some foods, sadhu can be in other...
Yes, can be. Can be.
Can we listen from them also?
Same thing, he don't understand. Yesterday I told, maybe he's nice sadhu, his acharan is okay, he is speaking nice siddhanta, but maybe you are going to hear Harikatha. For me, no problem. But if you hear, then he is automatically going to put some extra siddhanta about their Guru Varga, then maybe you can lose faith for Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada. He is speaking right, no wrong siddhanta. But he is not going to give you example, even single example of Prabhupada. They never in Vrindavan, I am sitting in Darshsan. No acharya going to touch one point. They are speaking very nicely. You can clap. But they never, even in dream, never touch the Siddhanta Prabhupada. Then everybody can see that they are naked. Everybody can discover that they are already naked. Follow. If they can understand, you will have to understand after. Follow what I say. They never touch, you know, Prabhupada, his Siddhanta. So touch, so tough, so Siddhanta is scientific, they feel fear. They think Prabhupada is not at all sadhu. Yes, I'm bound to speak this way. They never think. They speak thousands of reference from outside world. You can play their Harikatha, I can show you they are giving example from outside world. Thousands of examples from their sampradaya, this sampradaya, this sampradaya. They never touch Prabhupada, Gaudiya Math sampradaya.
Prabhupada said he was doing this Bhagavata Parampara where it's not only
Vidusha. It's different question.
But
I already give answer 10 years back. Not today.
Like
through books stuff. Writing. I already give this answer. Actually, Prabhupad, why? That is the thing I am speaking. Follow what I say. What I want to say, he is speaking that thing. Mantra parampara can be some breakage in mantra parampara. Mantra parampara is speaking, but what is the gist of mantra parampara? Don't understand. First you try to understand one line. What do you mean by diksha? First I put question. One question you give me answer. Then after that again give answer to you. What do you mean by diksha? Not giving answer.
Diksha means guru is giving the Krishna is sambandhagyan.
Sambandhagyan. So they come to the point. If Parikshit Maharaj going to get sambandha with the prayojan all by Bhagavatam, Harikatha, to Krishna mantra and Bhagavatam. Bhagavatam means Krishna. So why you say that Parikshit Maharaj is not initiated? Actually, Parikshit Maharaj hearing Bhagavad Katha. It is not my speech. Prabhupada speaking, what do you mean by Diksha? Diksha means the development of Sambandhagyan. After that, at all question of Avidya coming. If Sambandhagyan is not there, how to start Avidya? Avidya means Bhajan. And if Avidya is not at all there, how you can expect the goal to get? Follow, goal, which is Prajantata, all foolish. So, Prabhupada is very clever, very scientific, by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, giving us the easiest way. How? Krishna ita chaturmukh hai Krishna sevanmukh vamma ita narade rama ti narada hai ita vyas madhya kaya vyasata purno. This way, Prabhupada giving a mantra parampara. Half way, from there Prabhupada wanted to put Bhagavat parampara. To get harmony between mantra parampara and Bhagavat parampara. Baladev Vidurusan Singh speaking, Niravakara Guru Parampara. There should not be any breakage in Mantra Parampara. If there is any breakage of Mantra Parampara in between, that Acharya cannot help you properly. Follow what I mean to say. Suppose in Mantra Parampara, Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, this is coming, some at present, I am Acharya. But you find I am totally opposite. Somehow I am Acharya. My mantra is not successful. Because if my mantra is not successful, successful is Siddha mantra. The mantra given to me, if I cannot chant and make it Siddha, that mantra I have no right to give you. That mantra is dead mantra. No life. Follow what is it? Yes, you speak, yes. Follow. You are giving mantra, but that mantra is no bija, no power. You are giving mantra, you have so many disciples, they are arranging Guru Parampara, everything. Prabhupada is very clever. Prabhupada can see that your condition, what you can do in future. That's why Prabhupada wanted to put this thing by the order of Guru Varga. Mantra Parampara can be successful. Sometime it can happen, Mantra Parampara not successful. Break. Follow what I say. In that case, one devotee can have the chance to take the help of Shiksha Guru to get in line power. Again, he can pull you and put you in track. Follow? Because very fine sense, all the same. Mantra Parampara, Bhagavata Parampara, no difference. Bhagavata Parampara means theme. I mean the Baba following. And his mantra. A mantra is also in the fine form. Follow what I mean. Follow, scientific, very scientific. Don't try to misunderstand Prabhupada. Many people criticizing Prabhupada. Who can say? Like I told you, some disciple of Prabhupada, so powerful. Prabhupada used to announce, now go to your Sampadak editor going to... They leave Prabhupada. They commit some offense. Follow what I say? They leave Prabhupada. Even they are not going to identify themselves as a disciple of Prabhupada. What to speak? Oh my God! They are writing books. After, against Gauriamath. Kesava Goswami is speaking, we don't like to hear any dry philosophy. First of all, we like to know, who is this Gurudev? Subodh Babu is speaking his previous name. let us know who is the Gurudev of Subodh Babu, so that he can take adventure to write this kind of philosophy. You are less interested. Let us know who is this Gurudev. Follow? Delhi? Delhi? They leave. Oh my God, they leave, Prabhupada. Number one disciple, Prabhupada used to say, he is my Ganesh. Sometimes Prabhupada, too much pressure. Want to remember something? He is speaking. Yes, 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 I want to remember. That gone. Doing a prayer. What to speak about you and me? Don't try to become papta. All is humble mood. I have nothing. I am the insect of stool. This kind of philosophy, Krishna's Kaviraj Goswami, to teach us. Humbler than the blade of grass, that philosophy can stay in book, not in my life, practically. Then I can become big Vaishnava. Everybody can worship me. Try to fly. They are going to worship me. Don't worship me. Fly. Like, you know, Madhavendra Puri Bhav. Bhaktivinod Thakur flying up, they can worship me. Everybody, if you worship, they become very angry. Oh, why they worship? Swami Maharaj was bound to take worship, because if Swami Maharaj not going to teach them, how they can know Guru Puja? So everybody can misunderstand Swami Maharaj. Some points are there, some many people misunderstand Swami Maharaj. Some Siddhanta is there which we cannot find from, you know, Jiva Goswami, Padma Goswami, also that kind of, but he wanted to make something, some plan was there. I cannot criticize him, I respect him. Never, because he is Guru Bhargavan. I am very small man, insignificant. Follow what I say. That this way, actually, branches, Prabhupada wanted to maintain very nice harmony, not that one false philosophy. It is not, I already told, mantra parampara means mantra means in fine from Baba. Mantra means in fine from Baba. And when it, Bhagavad parampara is Baba directly, so what wrong in it? Baba parampara, Baba. What feelings? You are going to get this feeling and this feeling, harmony. Otherwise, you see, when Prabhupada halfway, mantra parampara, then after that, you know, going to Bhagavad parampara, then you can put question, Maharaj, narottama seva paro tarpada vishwanato asa vishwanato bhakta sato baladeva jagannato tarpiyo sivakti vi no. You can put question, Maharaj, why Prabhupada is putting the name on narottama, whereas all, you know, Srinivasajo, Samananda, all you should take, because they are all great. Srinivasacharya coming from Mahaprabhu. Samananda Prabhu coming directly from Advaita Gosai. Narottama coming from Nityananda. They are all great. But Prabhupada wanted to give explanation that when I speak Narottama Thakur, then you must understand with Narottama whole group. And why select Narottama? Because Narottama is Nityananda. We don't want to get the kippa of Gauranga, after we can get. But first we like to get the kippa of Nityananda. It's more important. Gauranga can give automatically, can. Follow? So now you understand, na, harmony. Then Bhagavad Parampara you can put this, because in Mantra Parampara, who can say? Some breakage can be there. In that case you can keep your track properly. Bhagavad Parampara, then Bhagavad, Maha Bhagavad Vaishnava can pull you and give you lesson. This is the case. Even Mantra Parampara is okay, but still Gauridas Pandit sending them to Samananda Prabhu, to Jiva Goswami Pad. Srinivasaja took Diksha from Gopal Bhatta Goswami, still sending his own disciple to Jiva. What do you think? There is no disparity. If you find sense, you can say all the same. But now you can say this, that, this, that. If you have the fine sense, you can find no disparity, no problem. You can get right harmony. Follow what I say. So what question now?
You give the example of one southern north pole and one southern south pole. So if Siddhanta is speaking his
any common Siddhanta.
Nobody else is speaking like Siddhanta.
No. Yes. What I am speaking to say about any common Siddhanta, not that special Siddhanta, because special Siddhanta, all their Guru Bhagavan has a respective view. Follow what I mean to say. On general Siddhanta, because about Radha Krishna Bhajan, Nimbarka Santa has some special Siddhanta. There, what Bhaktivinoda Thakur means to say, about some problem happens, you like to get solution. Follow. They can speak some solution, he can speak. North Pole and South Pole. Follow. You can find solution because they are on same level, automatically in spiritual level. Maybe representation is different. Follow. You don't follow. Why Prabhupada going to speak this way? My Gurudev externally you can find my Gurudev is not educated. No degree. Maybe you can say he is illiterate. But why is Prabhupada speaking this way? Externally you can find my Gurudev is not having any material education, but be sure he is versed in spiritual line and bhakti line. Totally. He can give solution to any problem pertaining to this 14th world. Flawless solution. You cannot understand the meaning what Prabhupada is. Prabhupada speaking, my Gurudev can give solution to any problem happening in this material world, 14th world. Flawless solution. Flawless, there's no problem. Same thing Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to speak. On general issues, general Siddhanta, suppose what to do, what not to do, problem happens, some big firing there, then they can speak this one, you can do this thing, same thing. Follow? Sampradayak Siddhanta have some speciality, maybe. No, actually sampradayak nishtha. Sampradayak nishtha. In kirtan you can find nishtha in Chaitanya Chaitanya, it is seen nishtha hoite upajay premet taranga. Follow try to what I mean to say. Your question is very sensitive. If I make any mistake, I cannot make any mistake by the mercy of Guru. Very sensitive. But first of all, you will have to do kirtan, you are not doing. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, nishtha hoite upajaya premet taranga. What do you mean by nishtha? Nishtha means you should have 100% faith in your own sampradaya. Like me, I never feel it necessary to go to other sampradaya to collect Siddhanta, Harikatha. What Prabhupada is speaking, while Gurudev speaking, don't do asasanga, go for asasanga. I told na many times, don't make disciple, don't go to Kali Brahmando, don't make any disciple, don't go for any bad association. Prabhupada laughing. Prabhupada, my Gurudev speaking, for association. The kind of excellent association, the kind of great association my Guru Maharaj is giving me, after that I feel it, never feel it necessary to get another association. Follow. Try to get answer today. Don't put this kind of question. I like to see sampradayak nishtha. If I have sampradayak nishtha, if some other sampradaya is very nice, I cannot insult him. But I have respect for my Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur.
Okay, Maharaj, we can turn this question. We can make the question, what the result for us to listen from those who are not from our sampradaya?
Yes, right? Hear me. You are very putting very nice. Okay. Hear me what I say.
This is actually the same.
No, I am going to answer.
Okay, huh. No.
our sampradaya.
Oh-ho.
Like for example, from Nityananda sampradaya, they are different.
I never speak.
All one.
Actually, this is very sensitive issue.
Only the different.
You are going to become sahajiya. You want to take undue advantage of this world. What I mean to say, sensitive, you cannot understand. You are putting this question, if maybe we are not going to hear because we can lose our sampradaya nishtha. Why they can hear our harikatha? You want to put this question, why they can hear? By chance, if they hear, then like I can give the example of Vallabhacharya. Vallabhacharya, when hearing Siddhanta of Nityananda Advaita Gosai Mahaprabhu, he is very inspired. Then he wanted to take mantra from Gadadhar Pandit. Follow?
No, the question was opposite. What is the result for me, for example, for me? If I go to listen from Sampradaya, for example, the branch from Nityananda,
what I mean to say, I already answer. You are foolish, you couldn't follow. I say, what do you mean by sampradaya? What do you mean by lineage? You cannot understand. I say, if he is actually from Nityananda sampradaya, I cannot speak him, I have no right to speak him sahajya. You don't follow me, I give all answer. If he is actually in line with Nityananda, then I am 100% going to speak, we are in the same branch. But in the name of Nityananda, if you like to put some special thing and going to divert you, how we can say it this way? What do you mean by sampradaya? What do you mean by branch? They saw here, they think Nityananda have some blood connection parampara. Foolish number one, idiot. They are idiot. They cannot be blood connection because they are, you know, chinmay, transcendental. How we can identify? I am the daughter of the daughter of the daughter of the Nityananda. Idiot, foolish that. I am not going to understand. I am not going to follow this kind of sahaja thing. Follow. If they are 100% genuine, if you can find somebody who is genuinely in line with Nityananda, there cannot be any disparity in Siddhanta. If there is Siddhanta, then I will have to speak Prabhupada speaking lie. Eh? Whereas Prabhupada speaking what Radharani is supposed to speak. Where from this kind of question coming to you? If they are in line, I confess, if you can find the branches are all perfect, I can understand, I can follow. If they want to make some disparity, some problem, and identify we are from Nityananda, I'm not going to confess. You can speak this way, we are all sampradaya, open philosophy. Okay, you go. Eh? Want to prove that I am so liberal. Ah, foolish.
I was also understanding.
So, Prabhupada is not liberal. Eh? Prabhupada never want to. Prabhupada never. What do you think? Does Prabhupada have some conservative attitude or narrow minded? Prabhupada? Then? Prabhupada always try to combine them. But they cannot. How is it was possible for Prabhupada to give full honor to Vishwambharananda Dev Goswami? Try to follow my point and try to get solution. That I am speaking, who is? He is from Samananda Parivar. Vishwambharananda Goswami. Prabhupada giving commentary about him. In my whole life I have not seen such a great sadhu who is totally versed in Shatra Sandarbha. Any time he can. How if Prabhupada is narrow-minded, how it was possible for Prabhupada to give full honor to, Try to follow my point. Same Sabha, Vishwambharananda Goswami is chairman, Sabhapati, giving order to Prabhupada. Because he is senior, giving order. You will have to find solution to this problem. I am sitting. You will have to find solution, Brahman Vaishnava. Brahman Vaishnava, big issue sensitive, big fighting. Then Prabhupada used to speak for 3 days, 4 days. And Vishwambharananda was sitting. Try to give answer. If Prabhupada is narrow-minded, why Prabhupada is going to give honor to Samananda Parivar? Hey, Samananda Parivar? Why I am going to give honor to Samananda Puriba when I find he is very nice? When? If you are like to hear the criticism of Prabhupada, you can go. You are at liberty, you can go and hear Harikatha from them. I have no objection. I am alone actually, my Gurudev is there. Huh? I have no headache. If your head is at all there, then headache. I have no head. You find my head? It is not head. Head office. No head, no headache. I have no headache. No, everybody is Maharaj, too much headache in me. I feel I have no headache. No, never. So, any question? I like to stop and go. Mataji, any question? No? Sarvasiddhi, very sensitive issue. I cannot speak. Is the promo of Brahmachari to catch me, arrest me, put. I always keep it off. Sometimes I'm sensitive with you, they noontime and free, I can. Yesterday, three. They know if make ring, they become very angry, man. But what to do? Some sensitive issue. What problem? Yes, I can speak it after. It's very sensitive issue. You go on doing bhajan. Gradually, if your bhajan is perfect, someday you can meet me, I can speak with you. Sarva Siddhi, Vasu Siddhi, all very sensitive. First of all, try to do bhajan very sincere. The day you feel that you are developing detachment with material thing, that day, yesterday I was speaking with Tarun Krishna Prabhu. I was speaking. I like to snatch all the bank amount from them. First, my first punishment. I like to take away everything from them. Everything. Then after that, let me see that they are Raganuga Bhakta or not. I can take away all their position, rank, money. I promise. I like to catch everything away from them. I can snatch. I can throw them like beggar. I like to test them. After that I can pass remark, they are Raganuga Bhakti or not. Don't speak like foolish. If you like to apply the same case with me, I am actually not Raganuga Bhakti, I am ordinary, I have no... I am very simple man. So I cannot deserve that I am Raganuga Bhakti. No, I don't understand anything about Raganuga. You can play me same way. You can take everything. If you find any back and come on, everything. Or at all, if you something is there and back, take it and leave me alone. Follow. So, no question. Over. Always question. Because you are doing solitary bhajan. That's why.
Because there is nobody to answer otherwise. You always get.
Bhajanak Maharaj can answer. Very nice. I love him very much. He is nice sadhu. Pakka sadhu. Someday he come from here and they are searching me. Then come one place, Maharaj, I like to meet you. Then he buy some books from Devananda Gurimar. Already I am going to give you because I never sell. He got buy. Anyway, any question? What question? Yes,
you thought that someone can chant so many names in the same time, like I need maybe for 16 rounds, 2.5 hours. Some other person maybe in the same time can chant 72 hours, 72 rounds. Then if somebody is just...
Actually, point is that, never mind. You never understand what I mean to say. I say, those who are doing... enjoying full kripa of Harinam, sometimes it takes 3 hours for them. Follow? Sometimes it can take 4 hours. We have seen. Hear me. If 1 lakh Harinam, if it takes If it takes actually 10 hours or 15 hours, 15 hours, then how? Haridas Thakur used to do Harinam. Haridas Thakur has so many seva also. Follow at the same time being Harinam. Hey, man to man it. You are right. Man to man it varies. But that doesn't mean 1 lakh Harinam can take 10 hours. I cannot confess. Follow. I have seen my Guru Maharaj, Bhamangu Sri Maharaj. When Sevak is very material in nature, Guru Maharaj, Bhamangu Sri Maharaj is speaking something to him. The Sevak is so, you know, dangerous Sevak, speaking all Ravi Sagan Bhamangu Sri Maharaj. What you are doing on morning time? I am doing so much Seva. Bhamangu Sri Maharaj laughing at him. So idiot. Material. I am doing 1 lakh Harinam over already. When this is pure, you are doing this self. Follow? 1 lakh over. From Aruti, maybe Aruti when? 4:30? 5:30? 6:30? Maybe 7:30 is putting question, this kind of question. This is the mood of Seva. If you do some seva and think you are doing seva, then you are not seva. Suppose you are doing some seva, you are declaring, I am doing this seva, then you are not seva. Sevak should have always humble attitude. I couldn't do seva. Whole life my gone. I am feeling some pain, this, that, material body. Follow?
Maharaj, maybe you can give some practical example how we can improve our chant. Maybe you can give some practical example.
What do you mean by practical example?
Like some, maybe we have to breathe, or how many we say in one breath, or something.
What? Pardon?
Maybe how you breathe is...
There's already actually it is understood. Haridas Thakur 1 lakh doing loudly, 1 lakh upangshu, and 1 lakh mentally. Mentally, if you can do japa, you can do. If you find it comfortable to speak upangshu japa, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna, you can. If you think, if I do loudly, Prabhupada suggests, those who are having some problem, I mean, maya, mind going here, Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur suggesting, you can speak Harinam loudly, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare, Prabhupada suggesting. Then in that skin, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, then Maya cannot come and touch you. It depends. It can take time. I have seen one of your godbrother used to say, he is from Ganjam district. He respects me very much. But I think he is my Guru Bhargava. He used to get up around 12 o'clock and do Harinam in Barsana. He respects me very much. Night time 12 o'clock. He sleep around 8 o'clock or 7, take rest after that. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare. Siradhe, Hare Krishna, again, crying, he gone now, you have no chance. Otherwise, I could give you direct example.
But the question is also, you get time, is it important that time?
No, foolish.
How you say?
No, when you are doing actual Harinam, time is under your control. You cannot believe me. Yes!
Yes,
more. When you are doing actual Harinam, time becomes transcendental time.
Yes.
Time going to give
expense.
You. I am speaking everything from a direct feeling. Not that I am doing speaking. Time going to help you. My Guru Maharaj says, so many devotees come, Maharaj, Kipa, do Kipa, Maharaj. Maharaj losing time after the Guru Maharaj. Now you close the door, I like to start Harinam again. within the Supreme Dharma. Whole life Guru Maharaj doing Harinam. So perfect. Never try to express any doubt.
Before my chanting was more fast and now it became slow.
Then maybe you are doing some commit some aparad. No, sick mean aparad. Material sickness, mental sickness, all aparad. Yeah, you should avoid aparad. You should take care of Tulsi Devi. And, you know, Seva aparad can be avoided by reading Gita. Especially, Dadasi din, night time. You can Vrinda Devi. I already told many times. This way you can satisfy. Bindasana, Gangyo Champio, Torito Bindi, Rochiprava Hosta Pita, Atma Binde, Bonduko Bondu, Dutti di Bapaso, Binde Namostecha. This way you can do. So all you have to follow. Maybe some opera. Maximum, if too much time taking, then 4 hours maximum. I cannot allow even 1 second more than 4 hours. For you.
For what time?
Then you should understand that some aparad is there, you can avoid.
Guru Maharaj was telling like 8 rounds in 1 hour is the normal speed for
us. Yes.
8 rounds in 1 hour means 8 hours. Eight rounds in 1 hour means 8 hours for one lakh. This is Guru Maharaj told.
Guru Maharaj told us when we...
For you.
Yes.
For me. For me. So if you make at least...
For not my Guru Maharaj.
Not for him,
but not for him, for you. I am speaking something. Mm-hmm. Why misunderstand me?
You have 4 hours for me. I
am speaking something, what you Guru Maharaj say? You cannot find harmony. You can try to go out of Maya influence. When all the influence of Maya cut, gone, then you can feel more flexible. You can feel more, you know, to do Harinam. You can get inspiration from Maharaj. If you stop Harinam, you can feel bad. You're from heart, I like to do Harinam. Like Parjaruk Maharaj going, doing Harinam. Sometimes speaking Harikatha. Practical example. You can go and get his, I am not speaking, don't go to Parjaruk Maharaj. Why? 100% genuine. You can go, get the association, I have no fear. So I cannot get any green signal, it is not good. I have no prejudicial idea. If I find, okay, you get the association of Guru Varga, nicely.